did a wrong thing. The police did wrong.
Wouldn't have waited for the corner. If he's dead there, he should have waited, huh? For the corner, isn't that right? I'm not supposed to touch it till the corner investigation, right?
I think that- All right, but.
Can we get your name and spell it for us?
Of course. It's Chris Willison. First is C-H-R-I-S. Last is W-I-L-L-I-S-O-N.
Okay, and your title?
Rank is Sheriff Sergeant, Public Information Officer with the Media Information Bureau at the Riverside County Sheriff's Department. Thank you for your time. I can tell you it's approximately 6:30 p.m. this evening. Officers from the Moreno Valley Police Department responded to the 12,600 block of Memorial Way, referencing family disturbance located in the city of Moreno Valley. Upon officers' arrival to the scene, an officer-involved shooting occurred. Details regarding the officer-involved shooting are still under investigation. This investigation is still in its infancy stages, and no additional information will be released pertaining to the officer-involved shooting. I'd like to thank the community members, members of the public, for their patience as the scene is being processed, and remind everyone that this investigation is ongoing and active at this point in time. I would also like to let the community know that there are no outstanding threats of public violence.
Thank you. Can we clarify a little bit? There was a family disturbance. Someone from the family called. There was an argument in an apartment or outside?
Yeah, who called the police?
We responded to a family disturbance at the 12,600 block. The details regarding the call for service are still in its infancy stages, still being investigated, and no additional details will be released at this time.
Okay. Well, was one person shot, two people shot? What?
Again. This investigation is still in its infancy. I don't want to put out inaccurate information or information that's not fully correct without being completely sure of those events. So at this point in time, the officer-involved shooting, I can confirm that there was an officer-involved shooting. The details leading up to that are still under investigation. Again, I just cleared the briefing. This is still in its infancy stages. And as more information becomes available, that'll definitely be relayed to the media outlets. Thank you.
You got one male dead?
I cannot confirm that, ma'am.
You can't confirm a death?
I cannot. That information is still being investigated.
Someone in the hospital?